It's me, Raya Duck, and today's YouTube video is cruise vlog day 4. And today we are docking at Grand Turks. So it's currently like 7-ish right now, and we got up and ate some breakfast, and now we're all getting dressed and ready. We aren't docked yet, but it's just so pretty outside, but we can see like a little bit of land. So I'm really excited to finally get on land today. And also I'm gonna be wearing a lot of sunblock because I'm really burnt. Okay, so everyone just left, but I have to show you guys what I'm wearing today. Sorry for this mirror, it's like moving. But I'm wearing this white tank top with these like striped shorts and then these sandals. And I just have my little, whatever this thing is called. And my hair is down and I put braids in it last night, so it's like a little wavy. Yeah, everyone just left, so now I have to go catch them. Oh wait, gotta get my other stuff. Good thing I'm still here because they forgot like a whole bunch of stuff. Oh my gosh, the camera's all dirty. So we're at the top deck and we can see land. Guys, I see palm trees, oh my gosh. Yeah guys, I'm so excited. We're probably just gonna go to the beach and then like the pool or something. So we're at Grand Turk and we're at Margaritaville, I'm pretty sure that's what it's called. And we're at this huge pool and it's so nice and there's so many palm trees and I'm just really happy right now. But also I'm trying to stay out of the sun because I got so burnt yesterday. Okay guys, I'm about to go into the pool. Later now, and we've just been sitting by the pool. Hey guys, okay, so it's a little bit later now, and I just put some clothes on, and we're going to go walk around and look at the stores. We went shopping and I got a tank top, but now we're about to pack up and go to the beach. But it's so hot outside and my sunburns are like stinging. We made it to the beach and now we're going to go in the water. And now we're walking back to the boat. But today was really, really fun and the beach is so clear and so nice. But the sun has definitely took away all of our energy for today. But tomorrow we are going to be at the beach all day. Oh, it's so hot though, I'm still wearing my bathing suit too. Okay, so we're back on the boat. Everybody decided to get food, but I'm in my bathing suit and stuff and I'm super sandy. So I'm gonna go to the room, but I don't have my phone. I don't really know if I'm going the right way or not, but I'm just walking. Guys, I'm so lost. I've been walking down this hallway for like ever, but I think, okay, our room is right here. They just got back and they made our room. They put this little cute thing on our bed. But look how pretty our view is. Oh my gosh. I think I'm just going to like get myself a little bit like dressed and stuff, and I might meet Nana and stuff at the food place. No, but today was really, really fun. I wish we could have stayed like a little bit longer though, and we had like an hour. We had like one more hour that we could have stayed, but everyone else wanted to come back. And I wanted to take some cute Instagram pictures like at the beach, but there was so many people and we tried to take some pictures, didn't really come out good. So I think we're gonna take good pictures like tomorrow at the beach. Also, my sunburn, like you can kind of tell like right here, it's like burnt, it's literally burnt everywhere. But it really hurts right now too, so I might take a shower and put some aloe on it. Okay, my camera is about to die, so I'm going to charge it while I take a shower, but I'll update you guys after I'm all ready. Okay, so it's much later now, but I never ended up vlogging after I got ready. But I ended up taking a nap because my sunburn hurt really bad. And then I ate dinner, and then we went to karaoke, and we watched people sing. And then we went to watch a movie, and now we're back in the room, and I just put aloe all over my skin again. And I'm about to go to bed, so hopefully you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, make sure to give it a big thumbs up, and make sure to comment down below if you enjoyed it. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace.